Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Void. I'm Player One. By myself. Ha. And welcome back to Yakuza Zero. I think today, I'm just gonna do some grinding. Even though we are still very, very early on in the game, it can never hurt to do some grinding. So that's what I'm gonna do. I guess if I can go in, I might as well play some darts.
Light off. Huh.
I probably still win.
Yeah.
And the reason I did that is because you have to play darts one time in order to get better darts. And then we have opponents that show up. Let me also try pool. There's also puzzle pool, which is like, you have to make trick shots. I think we have to do that later. Is not going to go in, might as well. Oh.
Yoshi.
Doing kind of good at this.
Don't mind. Don't mind.
Sugidaze.
どうした? どんまい。
力みすぎだぜ。
yosha.
Yaru jane.
Osha.
I don't really even know the rules of pool. Because I sunk more balls, but is it like you have to sink the ninth ball in order to win or something? I don't know. This is one of the ones you don't play that much. You just do it like once every like few sessions, and then you don't touch it for a while. Here we are at Ebisu Pond. This is one of the only few shops where you can sell stuff. And this is where you take your plates, because those give you money. And I forgot we got that.
Arigato.
Yeah, those give you money. And this also has some nice little trinkets, like better darts. Also has fishing rod and a bunch of stuff. Do I try something stupid and try to play Mahjong? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna see how it works out. Even though this will definitely not work out.
いらっしゃいませ。いらっしゃいませ。
So as far as I know, you just need to get pairs of stuff. I have 3 pairs so far. I at least know the one thing, the Ricci button. I've seen a few people play this game. They never knew about the Ricci button. And now it's just on autopilot to see if I win. I win.
One of my mates.
Not like a high win, but a win nonetheless.
Thank you.
負けるわけにはいかねえ。 負けるわけにはいかねえ。
Folks, I don't know if you can tell. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get pairs and the occasional like triple sequence, like a 2-3-4 or something. That's all I'm doing. I don't know if it's working. It definitely isn't. So Because I only won once the whole time. I wish I could easily tell which one these are. Out of everything in this game, this is the one that's gonna take the longest. Like combat, that's easy. Every other minigame, you know, they're fine. Pool might take a while, but this will take the longest. Okay, I think that's enough. I won one game, so that's something. I'm gonna try this one more time. Can I go to karaoke? Ooh. Yes! Finally! This will be the perfect way to end the part. No, not no. No, no, no. Oh.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
We'll come back to Judgment in a main part. This is just a little taste. And I would like to get in at least one fight. I don't know where the enemies are. Just no enemies right now. sad end. You know, we played some minigames. So I would say a nice little bit of grinding. Everything is definitely not open yet. But we'll get there. So everybody, I've been Player One. And we'll see you next time for something else.